guns. They just wanted to be. They just changed the abilities.
Okay, I'm not screen sharing also.
Why?
Oh,
because it's taking. Because I don't have an unlimited amount of bandwidth.
Well, fine then.
I should not have left this game because they just threw like. What the fuck is that weapon?
Why is it not working?
Matt's behind by like a month, so he has no idea what's going on.
Huh? What do you mean? Matt's
Splatoon. He said he hadn't played in like a month, so you know they release new stuff like every week.
What is
and
this?
He's dying a lot.
It's okay. I can deal with Matt gone.
Hi.
Shut up.
Yes, I am.
Anything you can do, I can do. Anything you can do, you don't care.
Suck my dick. Because that's going to sound really good on capture.
It does. Honestly. Trust me, I should know.
I was watching the YouTube video of me doing that.
Nathan, like, okay, you need to learn to not yell into your microphone.
Why?
And not like cough ferociously.
Why?
Because it sounds like you're dying and killing something in the process.
So.
It's a nightmare. Like it made my ears bleed. It made my neighbor's ear bleed.
Do you think I care?
This is you, Prank.
Nathan.
What?
That was you.
That's not me.
It is.
How dare you lie?
I'm lying. It is the absolute truth.
You like shove your mic down your throat and cough.
You're in denial.
And?
You're in absolute denial.
Why am I having an energy drink? Why are you guys letting me do this?
What? Then you do what? Shit.
Let me have a peach mango V8 V-Fusion energy drink.
Because you're gay.
Energy drinks are shit for me.
With 12 essential vitamins and minerals. V8, I want your money.
Part of a low-fat
12
diet.
Essential, just like my sperm.
Natural energy.
God damn it, really?
No wonder it tastes weird. It's got tea in it.
Ooh, tea.
What's wrong with tea?
I am a coffee drinker. I don't drink tea.
Coffee is kind of like tea.
No. Tea is tea. Coffee is coffee. Coffee is a bean. Tea is wet leaves.
Yeah, well, it comes from trees. That counts as a leaf, and so it makes tea, bitch.
Beans come from the ground, herder.
What the fuck do I do?
Well, aren't
you
the Mexican?
Puzzled by the tentacles?
It's funny because you're Hispanic. I make myself laugh.
That makes so boy and generic.
I think I'm dying, guys.
I can deal with that.
You're gonna, at the end of this, you're gonna end up being streaming alone, because me and Math are both gonna be dead, because we can't handle your crap.
You know what? I can make it alone. It's fine. It's all fine.
Okay, Matt, let's be silent for the next 5 minutes.
No, I'm kidding. Steven, please. I can't do it alone. Please. I need friends. That's how I'm funny. Come on. Please. No. 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 Why must you do this to me? Pretty soon I'm going to die also.
Don't encourage him. Shut up, Matt.
No.
I don't like being silent.
Yeah, what do you think he is, Roberto? The silent guy?
Silent
Peru guy!
That name no longer exists. Thank you, Nathan.
Yeah, I corrupted him.
You turned him into a douche lord. I mean, I'm fine with that, for sure. He can be one if he wants to, but that doesn't mean we gotta deal with it.
Yes, you do.
Why?
Not resting in Splatoon because I just destroyed everyone.
It must be 9/11 because everyone is dead.
Jesus Christ.
Not yet, Steven.
You know what?
It is way too soon. That is way too soon.
It has been 14 years.
That happened.
I am offended.
14 years?
Yeah, it's been 14 years.
I am offended.
It's almost... Yeah, it's been about 14 years. It's fine. We can make 9/11 jokes now.
No.
Don't you go by South Park rules? Durr.
Just say 32 and a half.
No, it's... I thought it was 13 and a half.
32.
Well, too late to go back on that, ain't it?
I still remember...
You killed the screen. You killed the stream.
You know what Skid Row's good for, didn't he?
Huh? Skid Row's not here. He's playing Garry's Mod.
Whatever, dude. He knows what I'm talking about. He'll see this.
He won't see this. He doesn't even know about my YouTube channel.
Shout out to Skid Row. What's up, dude?
He's not here. Did you add him on Steam?
Dang, Jesus Christ.
You gotta be nice to your fans, otherwise they hate you.
They can hate me all they want. Who is gonna like me?
You know what? Alpharet.
Oh, yeah, changed. Nathan, it was Valeria who told me that shit the other night.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, this hurts.
She was the other viewer.
I think my soul is on fire, thanks. So you're in the Forest Temple, huh?
Yeah. So easy.
Let's see who your viewers are.
You, Matt, and that's it.
Dang, girl. I don't even think Matt is viewing.
Yeah, that's true. Just you.
I'm just gonna put it up. Just
match. Should I message Skid Row?
If you want to.
Matt?
Go whore yourself out. I'm gonna go whore myself out.
Okay, what, in the Twitch that you don't even broadcast anymore?
On Facebook and Twitter and...
No, not to our friends.
Yeah, I wanna go whore out to them.
I'm scared to whore out to them.
I'm gonna go tag everybody and their sister on a tweet.
Why?
Because.
Don't tag me.
Tag him.
Oh shit.
Be like, you're it, you're it.
I like that tag. Steven, we should go play sports ball together because I suck at it.
Sport ball? What's sport ball?
Just any kind of ball. Or just any kind of sport that requires a ball.
Any ball that you desire.
Oh shit.
So be it, child.
Quality
stream. Indeed. I blame Roberto.
I do too.
Oh god, no! Running away.
No,
running
I didn't mean that. Come on.
Back away!
Is there something I'm supposed to do? Oh, I'm already here. Oops.
Running away. Run. Get away!
Oh, these fuckers. Yeah, actually, Steven, you sound pretty good. I think your mic is better than mine.
He complimented your potato.
Huh? He doesn't have a potato anymore.
I have a headset.
Oh.
Yeah, your headset sounds better than mine.
Oh shit, getting away.
Run away, love!
Oh jeez.
Why are your burps funny to me? What is my problem?
I don't know, because you're like every other white piece of trash who likes burps and weed.
He just turned into an anime girl.
In the words of Jeff Foxworthy, I did not know there was a job that you can rate farts on a clipboard.
Wait, what?
There is a job you can rate farts on a clipboard.
Oh yeah, there's a Rate My Poop website apparently.
That's great.
You think I'm lying? I'm not.
All right, now I can go watch the stream.
Yay, thanks, Matt, for supporting me. Make sure you donate to my Patreon.
The one you don't have.
Hey, Stevie, you want to make a Patreon for me?
Oh yeah, Steven, Nathan wants me to be his Barry.
Well, you want him to edit?
Yeah, because.
Because.
God damn it!
I've always wanted to do that kind of stuff. Anyways.
I have the editing programs. You have to send me the stuff.
Yeah, I know. And
you always say, "Hey, Steven, could you edit this?" And then never.
Yeah,
send
and
me
then
any
you're
files.
Like, "I can't edit it."
You never send me any files. I can't edit what I don't have.
I did send you files, and you're like, it doesn't work.
You know what? Maybe if you didn't have it in a retarded .avi format.
Hey, that's not my choice.
Oh, shit.
And Premiere is supposed to open that anyways.
Yeah, but doesn't mean it's not hard to edit.
I mean, the format shouldn't matter, should it?
The format makes nope. all the difference.
All right.
Like the audio sounds different in one format, and the video quality looks different in another format.
Like, is it better in MP4 or AVI?
I would prefer MP4s.
I'm not really sure how to convert it or anything, though.
Yeah, crucify it.
like Jesus, guy hanging up, like
so
Jesus.
Okay. So what video format do you output to?
Huh? Oh,
you output to AVI?
I think, yes, maybe, I think. I'm not sure if you can change it. So, if anyone who's watching knows if you can change it to AVI, or change it to MP4, change AVI to MP4, hit me up.
Hit him up.
Mm. Especially those ladies. Delicious.
Yummy. Mm. I want someone to edit like the when you barbecue meat in Monster Hunter, and then after you're done with it, they'll be like the yummy.
I'm pretty sure there's a Frontier G mod or something. Oh shit.
You know what? I'll deal with AVI. I can probably handle AVI because last time I opened an AVI, like
fuck, that was a Kraken.
Like it was mentally challenged. I don't know what it was.
Really? What happened?
Like, I don't know. I opened the file and like Premiere decided to chop it all up into pieces. And I was like, okay, I did not ask you to do this. Spin attack, Nathan.
I know. I'm gonna make it over this pit.
With all those little things on.
Don't worry.
Oh my fucking god. They have 50 splat rollers. Jesus Christ.
Don't worry, I got this.
Are you doing like team fights or something, or what's going on?
What is this, League? Nerd?
I hope you know I have a little... Step 1, be Fizz. Step 2, be Squid Kid.
What?! Okay, League is terrible.
I like to play Fizz. It's just like, I haven't played in a while.
They should totally make a Splatoon skin for Fizz.
Oh, they should. Wait, why did I grab this?
You don't, you just do.
Or
give
what
it to
else
me. Give me the plant!
Someone made a custom skin and then turned Garen into Link.
Gaping!
And it was fun. I mean, like, it was cool. Like, the move set worked. It looked like it was.
What did they change it into?
They turned Garen into Link. Like, adult Link.
Oh, that's cool.
Garen!
I think he's a bit too thick for that, though.
Garen? Nah. Yeah. It worked perfectly. Like, his attacks looked like they would be just like. He's got the spinning. He does that jump slash. He has a bunch of. He has a weird model, so it maps perfectly to him. Oh, man. Everyone should subscribe.
You know what? Who's watching, huh? Who's watching?
Me and Matt right now, I think.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, I think Roberto's on, because it says moderator, silent guy is on.
Ah, that's cool. All right. I told him, I specifically told him that I wouldn't stream tonight, either.
Oh, well, you know what? Stuff happens.
Yeah.
I get more spooked in shooting games than actual horror games or horror movies.
Oh, fuck horror movies.
Horror movies are good. I don't know what your problem is.
It's like, you just sit there. So it's kind of... I like games better.
No, I mean, horror games aren't any better. Oh, if anything, movies are better.
I just like being in control.
Name the last horror game you played that was like legitimately terrifying and not just jump scares.
Amnesia
was not legitimately terrifying.
Yeah, it, well, They did.
Like, nor was jump scare.
The only last one I played that was legitimately terrifying was God, what was it?
No.
Outlast. Outlast.
Oh, Outlast is good.
Outlast was fantastically done.
It had jump scares.
Because, the entire game didn't even matter about the biggest getter about Outlast is that you were trying to survive these serial killers, and throughout the entire game, they were right in your face, and you had to try and figure out how to not get caught, even though they were literally in front of you.
That's because they didn't have any style or grace.
Seriously, if you go play Outlast, about I'd say a quarter of the way, almost to the halfway point of the game, you should go into these sewers areas, and as you're roaming through these sewers, there are these killers out to get you that were in this asylum, and throughout the entire time the sewers are pretty much dark except for when your flashlight is on, and you'll get to points to where you put up your camera and turn on the infrared or the black light so you can see, and the guy will be standing right in front of you. You'll be looking him dead in the eyes, but he can't see you, so it's horrifying.
So is he John Cena?
I can't see you now.
Man, you made somebody leave.
That's probably Roberto.
No, Roberto's still there. We had another viewer, but you made him leave. You made a John Cena joke and he left.
Who is it? Who was it?
I don't know. I didn't see it.
Why don't you read off my viewers, please?
Because
X Cena lover 32 left.
But anyway,
come on, XX John Cena.
What the fuck?
That game was really scary.
I was about to say.
I had a bad time, but a great time at the same
time. How did you even play it on your... Wait, did you play on your PS3?
Played it on a Dolphin.
No, I played it on the computer. I don't think it's on for PS3.
You do have a PS3, don't you?
Oh, yeah. My God. Jesus Christ.
I thought it came out for PS3. Did it not?
Did what?
Did it not come out for PS3?
I don't think so. I might be for PS4 when they released Whistleblower.
Rape! Rape Whistle.
Yeah, it came out for PS4. It's not on PS3, though. Outlast is
PS3. Oh, shit! This lag is...
I'm not one for rape jokes, but come on. Whistleblower?
Yeah.
I swear.
That was the DLC.
Oh.
What was the DLC about?
These nuts.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep this little bug on me for a while.
Okay. I'm gonna read you exactly what it is about, Whistleblower.
Your pants are down. Shrek is quickly chasing after you. Man, why is it so laggy? Oops.
So far, it looks like...
Not really sure how to fix this. I think it's because I put the frame rate on auto or something.
Jesus Christ, that sniper everywhere. Yeah. Jesus.
You should lock the frame rate at 30.
I tried at 30?
Yeah, 30. Oh, way you get steady gameplay without the constant
spikes
going between 15 frames and 60.
I wasn't sure if I should put it at 40 or 60 or 30.
Lock it at 30. That way because you'll get the same quality as playing on a GameCube. GameCube is at 30 frames.
Oh, I locked it at the audio, so that's why it slows down probably.
Yeah, GameCube played at 30 frames.
Okay. Yeah, that's better. It still chugs a little bit though for some reason.
Well, it's probably because I got crap running.
Hmm?
It's probably because I got crap running. So
only when the enemies are up here. There you go.
Alright, time to go splat roller.
So
wait a minute, I think it's I know it's from I think it's because I'm using the wrong version of Dolphin.
which he totally owns the legal copy of this game. Just let you know, guys.
I do own a legal copy.
Captain Dolphin and his amazing ride, the Blue Dolphin.
Remind me to edit in a picture right about here. Or write down a time frame or something. We need to start doing that.
Why?
So that way I know when to edit in pictures, or at least like leave a note or something. I'm gonna have to get a notepad or like a agenda so I can start jotting down.
Stopwatch.
No, because I mean like when we start stream, I can
exactly a little watch.
All I can jot juice. Down about what time I need to edit in stuff so I don't have to watch the entire video over again.
All the juice should burn.
Oh, man. But yeah, you're going to need to send me a picture of you with your copy of your game and I'll just edit it in. Was that a burp snort?
It's kind of.
Well, we're automatically losing to 3 snipers.
Man, is this Call of Duty?
Roberto, can you say something like, that is not sexually orientated? Like, the 5-knuckle shuffle.
And I'm dead yet again. Okay.
5-knuckle shuffle.
Seriously.
I forgot why I stopped playing. Because this game pisses me off more than For Glory.
What about Call of Duty?
No, that game makes you perfectly sane.
Because every sane player plays Call of Booty.
Yeah, every
Except for 7-year-olds.
Yeah.
Younger.
It's like, it's so weird. It's a weird phenomenon. Like, oh, your screen went black.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I know. It's because I need to change a dolphin.
Dolphin boom.
So now everything runs smoother.
Okay, cool.
See, like, if you look at it right now, enemies pop by, and there's no lag. No. Okay, where do I go?
What's your graphic speed at? Like, how many megahertz is your speed at?
Megahertz? I don't know. Honestly, I don't know.
I think this would be the kind of game, like, that you could run at 60, but you might
are
not
you
have a run.
Fucking
59 megahertz would probably be good.
If I try running at 60, then it would go all fast.
Yeah, get your mouse off the screen, loser.
Shit. Damn it. Every stream.
I killed him, apparently. Thanks, lag.
He'll catch up in a second. Why? You.
What?
Oh my god, yes. Yes. Yes!
Sometimes I wonder. It's about cool what? That it doesn't use magic to flap that thing, because that would be.
Yeah, that would suck. What are you wondering, though?
Matt's dying because he's getting sniped across the screen by Squid Kids.
Yeah, by lollies. By squid lollies.
The lag is, like, subtle in this game. So
yeah,
like,
sure, lag. Blame it on lag.
You were just blaming your misfunctions on lag, so I don't want to hear it.
Me?
So yeah,
like,
you.
When?
So, like, what, Matt?
So, like, you kill someone, and then, like, 30 seconds later, you're walking by yourself, and all of a sudden, you just die. And it's like the person you just killed, apparently, during the crossfire.
But that's what you were complaining. That's why you restarted Dolphin, because you were lagging.
Hmm? Oh, no. It was chugging, not exactly lagging, like input lag or anything.
What is this shit that Roberto's saying?
He's trying to be sassy because he can't talk with us on Skype because he's at his grandma's house, you loser.
Well, he could talk with us.
So this is the story about how I started the back of my own house.
Oh man, this is bad. You are just not good at this game, are you?
Huh? I am.
I swear.
Momentum. It's the momentum that kills me.
Well, you just gotta learn to control your lunks. And you didn't even use your Leaf. What?
Yeah, I'm using a PlayStation controller, man. It's hard.
So just remember which button you have mapped to what. Ain't that hard.
It is.
Ain't gotta be all that complicated.
It is complicated.
Why don't you just get a USB
attack? Well, this is a story about how I just wrecked a bunch of little squid.
God damn it, really? I always roll expecting to fucking jump.
Fuck!
This isn't Twilight Princess. This isn't Twilight Princess.
Yeah, stop.
This isn't Twilight Princess.
Someone say Twilight Princess? What?
He's trying to use rolling to jump, and that only works in real Zelda games.
Excuse me?
What?
Are you saying this is not a real Zelda game?
I'm saying it's like a side story.
It's not a side story.
You know what? It's canonical to I think it's canonical to a point, because it's like you can only have so many Young Links before you break the game, you break the physics.
Well, he's not actually like an incarnation though.
technically,
he just sort of showed up. He sort of showed up.
Yeah, he was like, I gotta rescue my sister. And...
Yeah, stop rolling. This isn't for glory. I agree with Roberto. That's okay. The best way to win for glory, stand on an edge and just guard.
Oh, like what I do to you?
Yeah, you just wait for the destruction.
No, there's some good people on for glory. I've met some.
Oh yeah.
You know what the most annoying thing is?
You.
No, people on for people on for glory who open with a falcon knee.
Wait, what?
People on for glory who open with falcon knee.
I've never seen that. That is all you, dude. That's
I've never seen that before. Mm. I do that as jokes, though.
Okay, low elo, though, so, I mean, whatever. Because last time I played, I was playing on your sister's account, so I probably had low elo and was in the
On my
garbage.
Sister's account?
Yeah, because I didn't have the password years. Not until, later.
There is no low elo. What are you talking about?
Ranking? That's how For Glory works?
Is it?
No, there is no ranking for glory.
Yeah. I thought that's what it is that you use your score to get on leaderboards. Herder.
Oh, there is no leaderboard.
Yeah, there's no leaderboard.
So what is the point of for glory?
Bragging rights?
Bragging rights.
It has your stats on there. It just matches you up with whoever.
Yeah.
It doesn't match you up with similar players?
No.
Dude, what? Iwata, come on. I know you're dead, but jeez.
What do you expect? Do you expect him to eat like a fucking senzu bean or what?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No.
He's fucking
I know
dead.
It was Sakurai, but I mean come on. Iwata asks, that's a thing. He did. Why did Iwata not ask?
Ask what?
Why is there no ranking system in For Glory? What is the point of For Glory? That could be an entire episode right there. You want to ask, what is the point of For Glory?
Ouch. It's bragging rights. That's all it is.
Well, I want to hear what Sakurai has to say about For Glory, like what his whole hype was behind that.
You all have bad taste for picking fucking K-Rool. That's what he has to say.
I don't think K-Rool is ever going to be a thing.
Yeah, I got a team of snipers. I'm the only paint roller. This is gonna be fun.
I'm actually gonna check. I want to see if he announced any new characters yet.
Player costumes. God damn it.
Entei.
Are you kidding, Entei?
No. Yeah, Entei is a playable character. He's no longer a Pokemon assist.
So is Ridley.
Yeah, Ridley's a thing. He's a Mii costume
Dude,
now.
I played the Project M Ridley.
Oh, Jesus. It's amazing. I know.
It sucked.
They nerfed him.
You can't beat him.
Oh, yes you can.
It's not even about the nerf. It's the fact that his reach is beyond anything.
It's easy to beat him.
Just gotta get behind him and tickle him.
He's just so big, and that's why it's easy.
Okay. So did you buy all of the stage packs?
I didn't. Oh, the wings are Majora's Mask. Okay.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
I never knew that, I'm sorry.
But no, I mean, no, not that. It's freaking... everyone's always talking about how they want King Karol in the game, but to substitute it, they just gave him Karol costume for these. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Sakurai. You're my best friend.
Come on.
Are you kidding me?
What?
The Black Knight outfit for the Mii sword fighter looks just like it came. It looks like it came straight out of Dark Souls.
Well, maybe that's what it's inspired about. Or...
And they really made a Lloyd outfit. They just couldn't make Lloyd a character.
Who?
Lloyd from Tales of Symphonia.
Tales from the Dark Side.
Okay.
Good score.
Just ignore my scream there of a thousand deaths.
It's hard to. I should put down music.
Do, 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 do.
I just heard the playback of my yell.
Okay. Some of these costumes are like stupid, but some of them are really
beep, beep, beep,
yeah, hold on. I'm going to put on music.
Because I like the Proto Man costume. That one's cool.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Now's not a good time.
Ouch. Now's not the time. Wow.
I can't.
What else? Isabella. Heihachi, really? A Heihachi outfit?
Oh!
Why don't they just...
Did you show... not Steven. Nathan, did you show Steven the Hank... showed me?
What?
Hank Hill picture.
Oh yeah, I showed him that.
Yeah, I didn't like it.
Of course you did.
I never like it.
You love Hank Hill.
Propane. Okay.
Wow, another explosion has to go.
Alright,
Okay, now they're touching murky water when it comes to, like, Jackie from Virtua Fighter. Virtua Fighter is a very not-for-kids game. Too many jiggle physics for a kid game.
Like the first Virtual Fighter?
No, not the first one.
I think
the entire series. Jackie is the main character from the entire series. Like, he's in all of them.
Well, I think they're, like, trying to reference the first Virtual Fighter.
Well, Heihachi is in here, and it's like, he could just stay in PlayStation All-Stars.
Okay,
I'm sorry, we're all sick little minions. We don't have health. Because our overlord, the great and mighty Mr. Saturn, does not let us.
Are you talking about, like, from...
Yes.
Earthbound?
Yes, Mr. Saturn, our overlord.
Oh. Okay.
He does not allow us to be
I still
held.
Accept him. That
Matt,
sick little
Matt, did you buy
bastard.
Any of the 64 stages from the stage packs?
He did.
Which one did you get?
Both of them.
No, there's three.
All of them.
Matt.
Wait, there's... Yeah, all of them.
He left.
What? Yeah.
He's not here no more.
Why?
I don't know.
What'd you do, Steven?
I didn't do anything. This was your fault.
How?
You're the one hosting... No, wait, I'm the one hosting the call, aren't I?
I never host the calls when I'm streaming.
Okay, where is he at? PK Hunter... at the group.
Wow, good job. Classy. Mmm, yes, delicious.
You ain't gotta be sassy. Okay, hey, you're back. What happened?
Internet crashed.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Anyway, sure. did you get all of the 64 stages, Matt?
Yeah.
Because I want to wreck you on Peach's Castle.
Oh, Nathan, go tell him what happened on Peach's Castle.
You know what? You know what? I'm just gonna give this to you. It's not even.
You can't justify it. The bumper always wins. And you can't you can't even tech that either. Like, that is like the hardest.
You know
thing
what?
To
the thing is, the bumper did win.
He can go ahead and try to tech it, but the bumper will never let you.
Like,
wait a minute. Can you tech those tilted platforms, or the surface not?
Oh, you can tech those.
Yeah, you can tech those.
Because I remember the first one. It was like the hardest thing ever to tech off of those platforms. It's like they had a slippery surface and they would not let you stay on it. It sucked.
You suck.
You suck.
You suck.
Fight me, Scrub Lord.
I will. IRL. You know what? I don't know how to be a nerd. Just teach me, Steven. Good lesson.
This is a lollipop.
Don't this pop is a lolly.
Hold on.
Celebrate Kirby birthday with 3 classic games.
Make sure you pay over $40.
There's a Squeak Squad.
Oh my god, they have the N64 game.
What?
They have Kirby 64.
Oh man, that game. Yeah. Like, I think, like, the whole game for Kirby 64, I think it played kind of dumb.
Fuck you.
No, but, like, listen to my
argument.
The gameplay felt kind of stupid because, like, it was 3D but 2D the entire time, and it was like, ugh. But I loved it so much because there were so many powers that it made up for it. You had, like, so many combinations. The combat felt unique every time, and I never got bored with the combat.
You know what, I never get bored with you. You feel so unique every time.
why are you touching my rolls for? Why you gotta touch my rolls, huh? That's not your job.
Fuck it. Buy Binding of Isaac. Fuck it.
Yeah, good Binding of Isaac. Play it. Do it. Live it.
It's not the multiplayer version, though.
Rebirth? Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Rebirth is multiplayer. Yes, it is.
It's not Rebirth.
It's yes, Rebirth.
It is Rebirth.
Is it?
Binding of Isaac is for Steam only. Rebirth is for console. God, you dummy.
Rebirth is for PC. Oh, what the fuck?
Rebirth is for PC.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the original Binding of Isaac was for PC only. Rebirth was for everything from Vita to PS4, Xbox One, Wii U, 3DS.
Well, then why are you saying it's only...
What?
You said it's like, oh, it's console only, whatever.
No, I said it moved to console. The first one was PC only.
Shut up.
God, pay attention.
Shut up.
Estimating download time.
It's not a big game. It should take you like 5 minutes.
30 minutes.
Oh, well.
I'm sorry, man.
10 minutes. 10 minutes.
Ha!
2 minutes.
Ouch.
Oh, dang. Told you. Not a big game. Woo. Get Risen Erect. What? Your internet needs to stop being bipolar.
Who?
Matt.
Oh. How's mine?
But yeah, just to warn you, Matt, that game, you literally... Okay.
99 hours, 99 minutes, and 99 seconds.
Ah, viruses, please.
Okay, 10 minutes.
Okay, let me warn you right now about Binding of Isaac Rebirth. It literally does nothing to teach you how to play.
Yeah. Well, it's easy to learn, though.
No, I know, but it throws you in, and if you don't understand the basic combat right away, then you're pretty much boned. But
then that's my type of game, then. My type of game.
Okay, but it plays... like, you know how the original Zelda played, where you would enter a room, there would enemies would pop up, and then you kill them to open the door? It plays like that. And then you have to find the treasure room in each floor, and pick it up, and get a new item to change your gameplay. And my favorite part, why I played Isaac so much, is that every run, the layout of the floors and the layout of the game was different. It was never the same run twice. So, like, every time it's unique.
So, is it like Minecraft?
You know what, Nathan? I have many things I could say to you right now, but I will not because I am not going to be mean to your viewers. Your whole 2 viewers.
Say it.
Oh my god.
Which are me and Roberto.
Say it. I dare you.
You're a disgrace of a gamer.
No, I'm not.
No, but that's okay. Isaac is definitely not for everybody. Because if you were to hand Isaac to just anybody who would call themselves a gamer, they would probably get mad and walk away right away. Because, like, that game...
Well, then they're not a gamer if they get mad and walk away right away.
Well, because... Binding of Isaac, it feels very classic Zelda-like.
So?
But it's like to the point to where the difficulty is so ramped. Like, there's no babying. In Zelda, they babied you.
Not in the first Zelda.
In the first Zelda, they did baby you. Not that bad, but like, at least they taught you how to play. And Isaac's like, okay, here you go. Have fun. Bye.
They didn't tell, go press B or anything.
No, but because there was instructions on the screen. You had literally on the screen instructions the entire time.
Oh, well, it would still be easy to figure out. You know why? Because you have two buttons.
Well, in Isaac, you have like six buttons. What?
Check Skype chat. This picture represents why gamer girls get no respect.
Okay. I am in Skype chat and I don't see a picture.
Yeah, it's sent.
Thank you, Skype, for being special. I'm debating whether or not to play a more portable third.
Do it, Pussy.
I don't know. I've not been in the Monster Hunter mood lately.
Why? You don't feel like killing innocent monsters?
What I want to happen is I want Frontier G to come to the U.S. already so I can play it and be awesome. Yeah, and Matt crashed.
What a shame.
Calling him again.
Ouch.
Oh, man.
At this time, Skype.
Okay, try it again. Yeah, you can't get a little exclamation mark above your thing, so.
Ah, shit, the mouse. Okay, oops.
Like, Roberto is the only one typing in chat. I refuse to type in chat. I'm too busy not caring about your stream.
Thanks. That's the confidence I needed.
You know, you'll notice something cool about almost all the doors are made of Deku wood. Like, any wooden door is made of Deku wood.
What?
In Zelda, any door that's made of wood is made of Deku wood.
What?
What?
What's nice?
I didn't say anything was nice. I said, your stream froze.
My stream froze?
Yeah.
Did it?
Yeah. I think Matt crashed again. I'm gonna hang up on him. Oh, yep. He already did it. Yep, Matt crashed again.
It didn't say it froze.
Okay, nope, it's back. It's good. It might be my internet. It might be Matt's internet. I don't know.
It might be your internet.
Well, cause like...
Skype is shit, by the way.
Welcome okay. To the rest of the world. Yeah, this is probably going to be every stream where I just finish a dungeon and then I'm done with Zelda.
Yeah, you get like halfway through the dungeon and you're like, oh man.
What?
Oh. But at this rate, you'll get it done in like a month.
In a month?
If you do like two to three streams a week, you should have this game done in a month.
Oh yeah. Where's the fairy? Goddamn it.
Plus extras if you want, like yeah. a stream for side quests.
Shit.
Well,
where the fuck are the fairies?
You should dedicate an entire stream to Beatles shop.
Jesus.
Oh, thank you. Well, because like he's got a whole string of people all on his own, like all the Beatles shops that show up, and you just go play with Beatle.
Okay.
Oh, thank you. Oh.
He jizzes himself every time he sees
you. Oh, thank you.
Sometimes I cut myself to see how much I bleed, just like adrenaline.
You already used the fairy. Oh, nope. Yep, you already used the fairy.
No, I didn't use... Color. Yeah, okay.
What color?
I guess I don't get another fairy.
What color?
Roberto, we see you talking. But that does not mean we're going to acknowledge you every time.
Yeah.
Your fault for not being in call.
Oh, shit.
Oh, treated. Oh, boy, that's a chew. That's another chew.
That's a Jew.
They should burn.
Hey, that's my hair you're talking about.
Hitler was onto something.
This is by far like the easiest hard boss you'll fight. because the targeting is goofy.
Jiggle for me, Link. Come on.
If I ever did get a PC, the first thing I'm gonna try to buy is a fucking capture card.
Oh yes, please.
Why would you need a capture card if you had a PC?
For Wii.
Like, and 3 or 3DS.
Somebody else is watching. Who else is watching?
What does it say?
It says me and Roberto, but like it says somebody else is watching. Maybe they're just not signed in.
Oh.
Yep.
Hi, friend. Welcome to the stream. We're about to fight a boss. Things are gonna get weird.
Yeah. Bad time to enter the stream, by the way, because after this boss, I was going to end the stream. So.
Sorry about that, friend. Oh, he left.
Just. I was gonna say.
Oh, like, I feel like it's spam bot then.
Like you did yesterday's stream. Just like finish the dungeon and just like make your way to the next dungeon. Just quit there.
Yeah. Well, so at least you're there.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? How did that not hit?
RNG.
I told you this is the easiest hard boss you'll fight because like the aiming is so wonky when it comes to the playing.
Just turn up because I actually like the boss music.
Your quality went down a little bit on the stream.
Did it?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Oops.
It went from like 480i to 144.
Okay.
Even though?
I'm kidding. It went from like 480 to 360.
I got swallowed up. Yeah, no big deal.
Yeah, you're okay. Yeah, the quality is definitely noticeable.
I should have just recorded too while I'm at it.
Yeah, we gotta start doing that. Like,
yeah, definitely.
Streaming during the like. Okay, so. When school, since the school year is about to start, we need to stream like right after school.
I don't know about right after school. I'd say about like
an hour after school.
I'd say like weekends would be nice.
Yeah, weekends.
When every other person is streaming too, sure.
I don't fucking care.
People stream
that,
a week
like
too.
That's honestly when I get more viewers too.
Okay.
Yeah, because those people are on break. As well.
Oh man.
Alright, it's almost done downloading. Probably like 30 seconds left.
Probably. You're okay, so bad at getting out of that.
I don't even bother.
Why?
Installing.
Why?
Because there's enough hearts to last.
Are you sure you have 4? You should have 6. Or 7 by now. Maybe 6.
7?
Yeah, if you go around and actually start collecting stuff.
I will.
Because there's a bunch of stuff you could have done.
I forgot where everything was.
Go do be like every other Zelda player and actually just walk around instead of just like, okay, I'm gonna go fight this boss.
That reminds me of a butthole. Just quivering. Gently. Swordsman, are you the one who rescued me? You have my thanks. When all went dark around me, I thought my time on Earth was over. But why are you here, Swordsman? What, the great Deku Chi sent you? Oh, that's right. Today's our day of annual ceremony. I'm in trouble. I shouldn't be here. I must get out immediately. Heart.
Consume the heart of thy enemy and grow stronger, young one.
Reminds you of Star Wars.
Never forget.
What?
Never forget
what?
Diablo 3, my roundhouse kick monk.
Yeah, we need to play Diablo 3 together, guys. I got the Diablo. I got Reaper Souls, so you can just be the tank train. All aboard the tank train in Oakville.
Yay, 22 minutes left of installation.
Where is... Oh, yeah, your mouse is still on the screen, dude.
25 God, minutes shit. Of installation. 26.
Oh, it's
28. 16 minutes of installation.
I know you wonder so many times, but I still did not listen. Do not worry, Mubakari, you are safe now. Just be more careful from now on. You have done well. Touch me. I thank you for your brave deeds. Here is what I promise you. Please accept it.
Yay, you got the second stone.
Nathan, we need a Makar body pillow.
You know, I'm done. I'm about, like, up to here with being friends with you.
Me? Me or Matt?
Matt.
Why?
He wants a body pillow of a tree.
And? I want a body pillow of a bonsly.
A bonsly? Like, from Pokemon?
Yeah.
The fuck is that?
You don't know who Bonsly is?
Bonsly. I don't think so.
The Pokemon that looks like a bonsai tree.
You guys are disgusting.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, the one that Brock tried to rape? Yeah, I remember now.
Did you just say try to rape?
You kind of like hugged it, really awkward thing.
Well, because it was a baby. It was like crying, and Brock was just like, oh, I'll take care of you, baby. And then he cried harder, and it was like, oh no.
Is it because I'm chinky?
Is it because I don't have eyes? I have eye holes. I have eye slants.
They're like little slots. I lost them in the war.
I still remember I killed a fucking Bonsly, whatever. Bonsly.
You said you didn't know what gold. It was.
How do you kill Bonsly?
Oh, I
mean, you make it faint.
Gold. Yes.
There they go. They're carrying his seed.
You know what, for some reason, I always get the moves that are just like this 10% chance move can kill it one hit, like kill your enemy one hit. I'm like, I must have that move.
Yeah, I know. That's always
well, because it's like
that's always a must.
It's funny because this stuff is like.
But you don't know me, money.
The Deku tree jizzes all over the planet once a year.
Yeah, it is.
It's gross.
You know what? It's beautiful. It's a beautiful thing.
Kids, open your mouth!
Put my seed in your hand.
Hey, look, fresh Deku nuts. We can make dinner tonight.
He needs to bust a Deku nut.
You know what the, you know, how Japanese say these nuts?
These nuts.
These nutsus.
You guys are something else.
You know what?
Oh, there's an Octorok. Hey, there's more Octorok.
Hey. The remaining pearl lies in place northwest here. We're going to sail immediately.
Death by Snipsman.
Death by Snipsman. Yeah. Nathan, would you be okay with Death by Snipsman?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I've seen that.
Yeah, so are we. Welcome to the boat. Or should I say, welcome to the snooze snoo.
Come on, snooze snoo, and welcome to the snoo.
You ever sit in a leather seat with no shirt on, and then you get up, and it just, like, rips your skin?
It's just like, you just ripple.
No, it's like you were sitting once, right. Like, you had a leather seat, and you just, like, sat in one spot in it for a while. And then when you go to sit up, and it just like, your back skin off of it.
I already have that trouble with clothes.
I'm to play Rebirth.
Oh, yeah.
Preparing game. Preparing game again.
Oops. That's just safe.
You probably have to patch it. Oh, and they're also going to... I got to find out when the release date for the DLC for Rebirth is out.
DS.
God damn it, right stick.
Edmund McMillan presents a game. Wow, Nicholas did this?
Yeah, Nicholas did this.
Holy shit.
Yeah, he teamed up with him.
Who's Nicholas?
Nicholas, I guess. It's a game design company.
They did Cave Story as well.
Yeah.
That's oh my god!
Matt's having a little bit of fanboy moment.
Just oh boy. Go. Okay. What a faggot. Right.
Yeah, you got it just on time. Cause like, a new DLC called Afterbirth will come out sometime. Yeah, during this year. It adds 100 new items, a new game mode, 10 new challenges, new character, new final chapter, new floors, new ending, new bosses, new final boss, new item pickups, new cards, new pills, new achievements, new co-op babies, new transformations.
Yes. Play.
Yes, I said co-op babies.
So do you have babies?
They're floating fetuses.
That is delicious. Reminds me of Bloodborne.
Oh god, what the fuck is that thing? Okay, this sucks.
Definitely okay, reminds me of Bloodborne.
Matt's having a learning curve problem right now. He's pressing buttons and
things. That's all day.
Not really. I'm just shooting stuff. I'm just shooting the things.
You shoot tears. I don't have arrows.
You shoot tears out of your face. Oh, that's your weapon. Yeah, Isaac cries his enemies to death.
There you go.
Just like Porky?
Yeah, just like Porky.
Fuck Porky.
You know what? Don't do that, because he's immortal.
Nathan, you gotta continue playing that sometime.
What?
Earthbound.
Oh, right.
I don't know, what is Porky from? Oh, Porky Pig.
Oh shit, and I accidentally walked into the boss room.
Who's your first boss? What was it?
Well, boomerangs are gonna do it. I guess I'm gonna die now.
Devil. Or no, yeah, the devil.
What?
Yeah.
Did you read the name off?
It just said devil.
Excuse me?
And I died. What?
The devil.
Your first boss was the devil, huh?
Yeah.
That's odd.
And I died.
Yep, this game is relentless, and you are going to die a lot. Just
killed by this thing. I didn't get a chance to finish it.
Poor Booper.
Yeah.
Just accept the fact that you're going to die a lot, and you will have so much more fun.
But yeah, I accidentally, like, because dodging an enemy shot, but, like, I somehow killed at the same time. But while I was walking backward, I walked into the boss door. Also, what the fuck is that thing?
What?
It's a floating head, and it's shaking violently.
Oh, yeah, those are the, I forget
violently,
what they're called.
You say.
Does That's it have delicious. Bloody tears, or is it just there?
It's bloody tears.
Okay, so yeah, just be careful with those things. They'll spray all over you.
The turret.
They should chase you, I believe.
Just sitting and staring at me.
Well, attack it.
Okay, that. And I got a tick. Well, that's not coming off.
Oh,
that's
yep.
All
and,
they
and,
gave
you're,
me?
And you're screwed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because there's trinkets that you get through the game, and the tick, once it's on you, there's no way to remove it, so now you're stuck with that trinket. But it's cool because it passively heals you every now and again.
Really? How often?
Like, I don't know, maybe every 15 to 20 enemies. It'll give you half a heart.
Dead. Yes. Dead. Oh, what is this golden door?
That's the item room. The first item room you get into for free, but every item room after that you need a key.
Brother Bobby, friends till the end.
Oh, you found your first companion.
Oh, neat.
So companions, they all have their own unique skills, and they attack with you in the direct. Most of them in the direction you're attacking. Some of them.
Okay, that was a spike.
Some of them attack in opposite directions. Some of them have unique attacks. Like, some of them have homing shots or brimstone beams and stuff like that. It's really interesting. I'll explain to you what brimstone is when you get... When you get
good, mate.
Actually, you know what? You might unlock Azazel really early. So,
Okay. I killed myself with a bomb.
Good job.
I was trying to figure out what button it was, and I didn't see it. I was standing over it.
But yeah. You might get Azazel really early.
What the fuck is that thing?
What is it? What was its name?
It was walking towards me and killed it.
When you enter a boss room, tell me the name.
Isaac versus Pride?
Oh, that was a... Yeah, the seven deadly sins. You get to fight those too. Be careful for Pride. He'll throw random bombs and kind of like shoot tentacles and diagonally.
Oh, he's Bomberman. He's pretty much Bomberman.
Yeah.
Mm, yeah.
Actually, you know what? No, Wrath is worse. Wrath is even worse.
Anarchist Cookbook, summon bombs.
Yeah, when you use... that's a use item. In order to gain charges, you clear rooms. So every time you clear a room, you gain a charge. And when you use the item, specifically the Anarchist Cookbook, it just random bomb in random locations.
Oh, okay. Heat seeking flies. Okay,
come on, mate. Fight me.
Yay.
Fight me. Fucking do it.
That's so adorable!
Okay, never mind. It's not adorable. It was a little poo-poo and it was chasing me.
Yeah, until it started, like, hunting you down, huh?
Man, I love how the moblins have nipples.
What?
Shield bash him.
Yay!
Wait, can you shield bash?
I don't think so. I don't know. Can you shield bash him?
I think that's Twilight Princess only.
Maybe,
I like
the
game now. I like the game.
Yeah, Isaac is a fantastic game. It's so fun.
What the fuck? Oh, okay. It's one of the sumo and he's
yeah,
dead.
You can't shield bash.
Oh, cool. Item shop.
Donate whenever you have coins. Donate them into the shop.
Donate to my Patreon.
Shut up. And it makes the items better. It makes the items better. And
please subscribe to my
show
Twitch.
Up more frequent.
I donated 2 coins.
Your I'm whole 2 coins.
Yes. I cry. That's the reason I cry. What the hell is that thing? Can I have it? That's not the button. That one.
You could spin, yeah, you should be able to spin attack with that thing.
Okay, finally picked. I got medicine?
Yeah, pills. Pills have random effects. They can be helpful or harmful. Did you get explosive diarrhea?
Hot, nigga.
Oh, it's flies again. Also, boss door. Alright, I'm gonna take the pill. Yeah. Explosive. Oh, God!
It was explosive diarrhea.
Why'd you jinx him, man?
I don't know. Explosive diarrhea. Okay, so you saw how explosive diarrhea works. Arcane.
I got 50 coins out of it, though.
Okay, who are you fighting?
Oh, shit. What the fuck is that thing?
What was its name?
They're hissing at me.
Oh, it's Gemini. Okay.
I shot their heads off. Okay, they're running around like little dummies.
Is
it Gemini?
He's not fighting a boss.
Okay, that's dead. Ooh, pile of parts. Yay!
Okay, so Anarchist Cookbook works exactly the same way Explosive Diarrhea does.
Go for it.
So, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Tell
whoa.
Me how it works.
Wow!
Have you entered the boss room yet?
No. Ooh, what's that? Minimum. Speed and range up.
Yeah! Oh, cool. You got an item.
Where the fuck do I go?
What's that over there? What is this?
I don't understand. Where do I go?
To the boss room. Onward.
Okay. Let's hear who you fight. I want to hear this.
Pussy. It's a Plesioth. Yay! Hip
yay, Monster Hunter.
Alright, the Duke of Flies.
Oh, this man. Is gonna be fun.
I'm definitely losing spirit in the stream.
He just runs away from you and shoots flies, and everything is weird.
No.
Just use Anarchist Cookbook, you should be good.
I used it already.
Dang it, Matt.
I did it! I thought there'd be more room.
Wow, Matt. Good job.
It's okay, he's new.
No, shut up. There's no excuses.
It happens. I have faith in Matt.
Unlike you and me.
Yeah, you don't deserve my faith.
Why?
Because you're playing Wind Waker and you're bad at it.
I'm not bad at it.
Nope.
You're not that good at it.
It's just I have Twilight Princess stuck in my head.
Yeah. It that. It's easier than I thought.
Fucking eternal rain ass nigga.
Jabon.
I think it's the range plus, and he's dead. Yay. What was this?
Okay.
This!
Message after, to the rescue.
Okay, so after I do this and I bring the tower up, I think that's when I'll quit.
Okay.
Yeah.
He's in a bath. Oh, that's fucked. Yeah.
Have you played this before?
Wind Waker?
Sad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've played it all the way through.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that thing? Oh, okay.
So yeah, when the tower comes up, that's when I'll end.
I think I'm going to play Isaac, too.
Yay, Anarchist Cookbook, you saved me.
So, how long do you think it'll take, like...
To play through all the way?
Yeah, gameplay-wise, like, once I finish the tower.
I got a card.
Oh, Tarot cards do different effects. Which one did you get?
X-111.
X going to give it to you.
Oh, what? Is it the tower?
Death.
Oh, death? That instantly kills all little enemies and does massive damage to bosses.
Yay, I shall treasure this forever, and I shall use it on this empty room.
So, when you're in a boss room and you're about to die, use the death card, you should win.
Oh, man, I know there's a fucking, there's a Goron guy here. I'm not really sure what to trade him, though. Like, I know you're supposed to trade him something.
I don't know. What is he like?
I don't know.
Goron's like rocks.
He likes long walks on the beach.
Well, you don't really collect rocks in this game, Steven.
So the gift.
This is adorable. Come here. Come here, you little shit. Come here.
It's funny because it is.
He's dead now.
That was a little sadistic of you, Matt, but that's okay. We're still friends.
Yeah, I'm very sadistic.
I wouldn't be friends with that sadistic bastard.
This is his own problem, okay? He can do you, boo. Do you.
Shut up.
God, that's awesome. Okay, I almost walked into that blindly.
But I think if you play a stream twice a week and do one temple per stream, and yeah, you do it twice a week, you should have it done. Like,
should I buy a pill? Should I buy a pill or a BFF heart?
A BFF heart, probably.
Okay, I'm guessing.
Because that makes all allies grow larger and do more damage.
Dungeon time.
How long do you estimate it to be?
I don't know, two to 3 weeks. Depends on how fast you are.
Boy, what are you doing in this game?
Super Meat Boy? Because Edmund McMullen made Super Meat Boy.
Yeah.
The same guy who made Isaac made Meat Boy.
And, Castle Crashers, right?
The fuck?
No, that was Dan Paladin.
Oh, I thought it was the same team. Like, Newgrounds team.
Nope.
Okay. Golden Key.
Golden
what
Key?
What the? Ah! No!
Okay, the Golden Key means every door on this floor only, is free to unlock.
No. Yeah. No.
Yeah, it's like the Master Key.
That one's smiling at me.
Yeah, but it only works on the floor that you get it. It doesn't stay.
They're smiling at me. Okay, they're dead.
It was Dan Paladin and Tom Flupp.
Yeah, he works. He's basically the CEO of Newgrounds.
Yeah, but I'm saying that like Edmund McMullen didn't work on Castle Crashers.
Yeah, but Tom did.
Yeah, but you were saying that Edmund McMullen made Castle Crashers. No, he didn't.
Well, it's almost the same team. Almost.
What happened, Matt?
Oh, I fell locked.
Oh, yeah, and now Isaac's fat.
You fat lard.
You know what the best part is? You know what the very best part about lard is? You can walk on top of rocks and crush them now, because you're so fat. If you find a rock, you can literally walk on top of it and crush it. Because you're fat. You no longer need bombs for rocks. You're too fat for that.
I can't get on it. How do you get on it?
You should be able to just walk over it. You found the lard, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. No. I'm thinking of Thunder Thighs. Never mind.
Thunder Thighs.
Yeah. That's an item called Thunder Thighs.
That reminds me of you, Steven.
Thank you. My confidence is through the roof. Yeah.
I'm sorry, the boss room.
What's the boss?
Dingle.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck. Yeah. Wait, what?
The boss is Dingle, and it's just a giant poop.
It's a dingleberry!
Yeah, everything in this game is a poop joke or a butt joke.
Yeah. Every 6-year-old's dream, basically.
Oh my god, his little face. Ow!
Well, you're playing a 6-year-old boy trapped in his demon-filled basement.
He's so adorable.
Matt's having too much fun looking at the adorable poop.
It's so adorable. He's got a little smiling face. I mean, he's mostly killing you, but it's too adorable.
What is Windfall?
Windfall Island?
Yeah.
That's, isn't that where you just went to the birds?
No.
Where the birds are?
No. Wait. Yeah.
I'm sorry, Dingle.
Where the male birds are, it's Jagged Roost.
Oh.
Oh, it's so sad.
No, Windfall's your home, is it not?
No, Windfall is not your home.
What the fuck? Why is that an item? Why is that thing?
Your home is Outset Island.
Yeah.
No. Jesus Christ.
Okay. Steven, I'm a lard in my mom's heels.
Yep.
You would be in mine, too.
You can get your mom's lipstick and your mom's bra and your mom's underwear and all that stuff.
Oh, that's sad. Okay. That's a mess.
Okay, I don't remember what's on Wind... Oh! No, this is that town.
Fuck is that thing? Okay.
Remember, this is the town where the king is and everything, you know?
The king? The giant... What are you talking about?
Windfall
oh, yeah,
Island?
the gross king. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then he becomes homeless.
Oh, God. Fucking dual maggots.
Are you fighting Chubb?
They're just a double-edged maggot.
Oh, yeah, that's mutated. But yeah, this is where like the auction house and everything is.
Yeah, I know.
Come on, guys.
I can't believe I forgot about this place.
I've played the Zelda.
I know how to Zoldy.
I know how to be a Zelda. I'm playing Zelda right now.
Bombas.
I'm playing as her.
What if they made Zelda a girl?
What the fuck is what the fuck?
God damn it.
What the fuck?
Matt is experiencing Isaac for the first time. And it's great.
Look, don't be mad at that. This is another vote. Yes, I feel like Matt would be a better streamer than me, in all honesty.
I don't know.
I'm finding Diglets.
What do you mean you don't know? I feel like you would.
Oh god, Diglets, please. Diglets, no.
He talks a lot.
Yeah, but I mean...
Can I eat these mushrooms?
What?
You should. No, the mushrooms you blow up, and sometimes they have other mushrooms inside of them. You know how you got the tiny mushroom? Sometimes there'll be other mushrooms, like the super mushroom and stuff like that.
Yeah, like in Mario.
Oh, a tiny poo-poo again!
The super mushroom upgrades all stats and makes you bigger.
What were you saying earlier?
About what?
About, like, I said that Matt would probably be a better streamer.
Well, if you weren't just so, like... friends, say something, please. I'm lonely. Cry, whine, cry.
I don't whine all the time. Come on.
What? Oh, God.
Don't be like that, my darling.
Oh, that's a Cubone. That's a Cubone, obviously. That's a Cubone.
Matt would be easily make a good solo streamer, but I mean, like...
Yeah, he would be a good solo streamer.
All of us together, I think it's fine.
I guess I could try making a video by myself.
Yeah, make a video first.
But I think I would probably be like, more... I think I would probably be more like Cry, where he doesn't say stuff all the time. He's just kind of like, playing through. You know?
That's a plot twist for all you people who haven't played Wind Waker yet.
No. Shh. Matt can discover for himself. He hasn't played yet.
Matt, do you know who Tetra is?
Tetra. It's Tetra.
Tetra, do you know who Tetra is?
He's
My
never
bad.
Played this game.
You should know who Tetra is, though.
No, he's never played it. He's never looked at it.
Matt, what are you laughing so hard at?
And he hasn't been paying attention to my fucking streams.
He's too busy experiencing Isaac for the first time.
There's a butt dancing on the floor. I don't want to kill it, but I'm trapped in this room with a butt that's dancing in the room. Oh my god, the bomb gave me, the bomb produced a fucking a butt, produced a bomb out of his butt. I'm sorry, little butt, I'm gonna put you down.
Alright, it's Chumley. Password Chumley. Yeah. Understood. Noted. Oh, indeed.
Rest in peace.
Yes.
What is the battery? Mm. What is the battery?
Indeed.
Do, Steven?
Yes.
Well, the battery recharges whatever your use item is.
Don't want. I'm gonna donate.
To my Patreon.
Okay, dang it, what was I gonna say? Made me forget, Matt.
God damn it, Matt.
Oh, wait, Matt. Matt, do you know who Tetra is?
Yeah, I do.
Who's Tetra?
She's a pirate.
But what else is she?
See, he doesn't know. He's never...
Who is she?
Zolder.
Zolder, there you go.
Oh, I guess he doesn't know.
I watched, like, the last couple episodes of Game Grumpy.
Why would you watch just the last episodes?
Because...
Oh my god, this is...
Aaron,
I'm gonna die.
Aaron took selfies with Ganondorf. There.
That's...
So?
He spent, like, half the fight trying to take a selfie.
Yeah, I know. Oh god, I wish I could do that in this game.
And he got the perfect one, too. Like, it was him smiling with Ganondorf just about to smack the hell out of him.
There's like 30 golden poops in here.
Oh yeah, destroy the golden poops. They give you lots of money.
Too bad they're across like a ravine.
Oh, you need flight. You need some power that gives you flight.
I cry.
There are lots of powers in the game that give you flight.
Oh god, Cubones again. What the fuck?
It's finding him. That's hard.
Oh god, they're... Oh no.
Well,
no,
Roberto's
no.
back. It's, hey, Roberto, what's
up? Back?
Yeah, he left for a bit, and he's like, surprised we're still doing this. It's like, well, he's got goals.
Oh, thanks, Roberto. Thanks for leaving your friend. Fucking silent guy in my ass. More
no.
like, leave your friend guy.
Please stay back. Please stay back. Stay back, good sir.
That's okay, as our view total, or our view count goes up. Yeah, I hope you know you're at like 161 view count.
I am not. You are lying to me.
Yeah.
You're lying to me.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check this shit right now. You
and
are
you have
lying.
14 followers.
You are absolutely lying. I do. Well, I didn't get any followers. I didn't get the alert.
Oh my god. I
you're lying
shit
to myself.
You have 161 view count and 14 followers.
You're lying to me.
Check the stream right now.
No, it only says 162 people are viewing right now.
No, not viewing, total view. 162 viewers total.
Oh, yeah.
And 14 God. Followers.
Most of it is spam bot. That's, don't worry. Most of it is spam bot.
Spam bot? What is that?
Like, it goes like a robot would go into your chat room, and then you're like, hey, you need more viewers? Go into this website, and then it would immediately leave. And that still counts as a view.
Whatever. View count is view count.
Yeah, that's true.
Once your view count gets into the thousands, then you're soaring.
Then I'm fucking gold.
You're not gold, you're more like bronze.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Just like in League of Legends.
Yeah.
I got Tupperware.
Not even that yet.
Tupperware?
I don't know. It's a fat torso that looks like Tupperware.
Did I miss something? Am I supposed to...
You're supposed to jump across the ropes.
Okay.
That's all.
Oh, I can just do that. Okay, never mind. I got worried.
Yeah.
Ooh!
You're really bad at this game.
Huh? I just forgot what happened.
Fire hurts me.
You know what, Roberto? You can bash your head in all you want. Ooh, we got a new viewer. Who's this?
Hi.
What does it say?
Oh, it doesn't say who it is. Hi. Hi, friend.
Hey.
No.
What's up?
No.
This is,
Please.
This is trash. Welcome
yeah,
to garbage.
Yeah, welcome to shit. Alright, this is all you're gonna get is shit.
And Matt's fighting it, too.
Now for another run.
I think Matt has a new obsession. Or not obsession, but more like a new...
A you new know what? It's going to be like forever. Shovel Knight with Matt. You know what he's going to do? He's
playing forever?
No. You know what he did with Shovel Knight? He played through it, and he deleted it off his fucking 3DS.
Yeah,
so
I can get another game.
Well, you know what? The Isaac, you don't just beat. Like, there's no beating Isaac. Isaac is one of those games that you can play forever. Like, it's one of those games that takes so long to complete. Like, I have yet to 100% my Isaac. I like how you open the chest and it's like building up. Oh my god, it's something amazing. Oh, I got a new bomb.
Bomb.
I could have just bought these, but whatever, bomb.
You could have stolen those from the shop.
Isaac has a little fuse on his head now.
Yeah. Matt's only allowed to have 10 minute sessions. Yeah. That would suck trying to play Link to the Past. We're only allowed to play 10 minutes.
Oh, that would suck.
Oh, Skyward Sword.
Your mouse is on the screen.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, what is that?
You need to start checking yourself before you wreck yourself.
You know what? You're not the ice cube.
I'm not straight out of Compton.
Huh? You're not the Easy E's. Okay.
You know, I can't wait to see that movie.
Oh, that movie's gonna be super good.
Yeah, because I love NWA.
What's that movie where the trailer was some lady and she was like, and she was singing a song and she was like, it's really hot out here for a pimp and
What are you talking about?
Hi, Gluttony.
This is a real thing.
Oh.
Trust me.
Oh. Okay, he does that.
Oh yeah, the beams out of his gut. Yeah. Watch out for them.
That's a vagina.
Sure, whatever you want to call it, Matt. Whatever lets you sleep at night.
Nothing lets him sleep at night.
Oh, wait, no, I want that. What the? I want that item. No, please. Fuck you too, then.
Yeah, our viewer left. Bye, guy.
Rest in peace, item that.
You know what? I would do the same.
Rip.
I would immediately do the same.
Rip stream count.
I would go like, hey, who is this stupid sounding guy? He sounds like a fucking cunt. And then I would leave.
That's okay, Roberto's still here. He's still our.
Do you think I care about Roberto?
Roberto. I hope so. I mean, like, he is your neighbor and all
so?
That stuff. So, I mean, he could just come over to your house and kill you, and, like, you couldn't do anything about it.
Do you think he's
going
to kill me?
Maybe. He seems like one of those guys who's, like, a closeted murderer.
Junior.
Huh, Bobby?
Bobby Bear.
We're saying this live on stream. You are Bobby the Bear.
Yeah.
Just let the whole world, let me repeat that loud and clear. Roberto
Bobby.
Is Bobby the Bear.
Okay, you can find him on, like, many things by the name The Silent Guy. Alright?
Yep. The Silent Guy, the Senpai Guy, whatever. Just
and
Bobby
his
the Bear.
His email. I can give out his email. His email is I'mBored003. You're going to have to guess the rest, which shouldn't be hard. Alright? You got it? Make sure you take out your pen. You
gotta become a yander now. This is a yander.
Make sure you take out your pen, write down that address.
Yeah, we could give his real address too if you want.
Oh yeah.
They could ship him dead bodies.
Actually, no. Let's not give out his address because he lives way too close to me.
Yeah. We could ship things to Nathan. And just send it to his address. And it's like,
no, I need a P.O. box, nigga.
Don't get a P.O. box. Because people are going to send you bombs.
Really? You think so?
I don't know. People are weird. You're just going to open it and it just explodes with mercury and you're just like, oh, God.
And then I'll be like Two-Face from Batman.
And then you're going to have cancer.
Two-Face doesn't have cancer. Silly Billy.
Have cancer. You know what? Two-Face could have a lot of things, but his most outstanding feature is his amazing suit.
Indeed.
Okay, Roberto's message. Oh no, I think Matt dropped from the call. Yep. Matt dropped from the call. That's why he's not yelling anymore.
Yeah, that's why he can't stream.
That is the only reason why he can't. Yeah, hello? Robert. Hello. So what was
I killed Larry Jr. and I got a syringe. And now was
Larry Jr.? Fire. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Is this Mario?
No, it's Isaac. He's a worm.
Bombs everywhere! Yay.
So what item did you get? I know it was a syringe. What was in it?
I don't know. It went by so fast, but it's in the back of his head now, and
Oh, you have
He's really happy Dink now. Girl.
Your mouse is on the screen.
Ah, Jesus.
Oh God, that's a bomba. Okay.
I hate myself.
What the hell?
You need to stop.
Shielded tears.
Stop what?
Oh yeah, you can use your tears to block projectiles now.
Oh cool.
You need to stop.
Oh.
So bad at your job.
Take that.
Good thing you're not getting paid for this yet. Because you suck.
Oh shit. I tried to MLG.
Oh, that's okay. I am probably like 10 times worse at this because like my computer is not even a full computer. It's like half a computer.
Here. It doesn't even matter if you have a computer. I'm just like, I'm just so rusty at it.
Well, you ran into a shark and it blew up.
No, I threw a boomerang at it.
Oh,
what is the hell? Oh, okay. Okay, they're hissing at me again. Please, no. Die.
I love this happy music. Like when you wake the wind. I mean, that's your job, right? You're a wind waker?
Oh, wow.
Something
yeah,
like
I
that.
That. I can block tears now with my own tears, bitch.
I'm trying to remember what the heck Matt's.
Take that. What is this like? Ow, what the fuck? What the hell hit me?
I think you got speedball, right? Speed it's your speed. You're not fast.
Oh yeah, I did get that, yeah.
Speedball, yeah.
I'm assuming. I mean, they do seem a little bit bad. Hold on, let me check my stats. Luck 1, shot 2, range 2, speed 2.
It's Sharknado 3.5.
Are you talking about this game?
Yeah, because Lion King.
Lion King? Lion, excuse me?
Lion King did the half thing, why can't we? I'm sorry, they had full right to do that, we don't.
Oh my god, I'm in a room full of,
for bad humor.
So, Steven, I don't know why, but I'm in a room full of enemies, I don't know why, like, everything looks so much smoother. There's like 50 enemies in here.
Just like Steven's ass.
Probably because it's a huge room and, like, the camera follows me.
Yeah, in the big rooms, you got double rooms and you even got, square rooms, where it's four rooms connected. So, when you get in the big rooms, then your camera follows you. Otherwise, your camera is just locked. Because, like, you don't have a lot of space to move.
What the fuck is that thing? Okay, it's dead.
Like, your camera size takes up a single room. So, yeah.
Oh my god, these shielded tears.
Just wait until you have to fight double bosses.
Yay! Three pill.
Matt.
I eat it.
This is
Matt.
The most
Yay!
Boring stream,
oh, cool,
probably.
I'm lucky.
Matt.
Like, for real?
Matt.
I'm so lucky.
You guys have been talking about Isaac for a while.
Yeah.
I haven't been saying much because I'm pretty tired.
Matt.
Hi.
Matt. Okay. There's two things you should but shouldn't be looking forward to. The first one
fucking
is double boss rooms.
Getting AIDS.
No, double boss rooms, which when you enter them, you'll fight two of the same exact boss, so it's really annoying.
Oh no.
And then the other thing is that once you get to a certain depth, bosses just start showing up as regular enemies.
Tears up. Yay.
So yeah, that's a thing.
I got mom's.
Why are you turning on and off your sail? What is your problem?
Huh? Oh, it boosts you. I believe.
Monstro.
Why not just keep your sail up?
Hmm?
Yeah,
because it boosts
you.
Like if you keep on pumping it.
Whatever,
I was wondering why you were
doing
that.
MLG.
I don't know if that's fact or not. I'm gonna have to check that.
It's canon.
Like, all the playthrough people does it.
Trust me, I'm a scientist.
Roberto do it. He always do it.
Okay, okay, I don't think
your mouse is on the screen again.
What the fuck is wrong with me? God, I hate Jesus.
You just need, I think you need a lesson. You know they have a class in LA for starting YouTubers, right?
I'm not a YouTuber, I'm a streamer, son.
You know what?
I gotta say it like Shrek. I ain't nobody's messenger boy, I'm a delivery boy. I can't say any Scottish accent.
Because you ain't got the blood in you.
You ain't got the blood in you? I don't fucking know. Shit.
That was a little more Irish than it was Scottish.
Wow.
But I'll give you a little credit for
I gotta try to sound like Shrek.
I just performed so much clutch.
I'll give you a little credit for trying, though.
Steven, I just performed clutch.
Yeah, you clutch a lot in that game, because, I mean, like, you'll be spending a ton of time in corners with, like, minuscule health trying to survive.
Yeah, I was fighting Monstro with half health.
Yeah. So you gotta learn how to either A, avoid stuff, or B, be really fast.
Touch me, Ariel.
Because I took a pill in it and dropped my speed.
Ah.
Poor grandma, she's dead.
Totally. That's why her head is shaking.
She has cancer. She has brain cancer.
Roberto.
Okay, that's...
First off, you need to check yourself, Roberto. This ain't your stream. You need to go find a new life. Just go walk over to Nathan's house right now. Yeah, and grab his Wii U gamepad. And just take a pen and write on it.
Just, like, take the little nub, take the thumbstick, and then just shove it in. All the way in.
Oh, just take the stylus.
And then when you pop it out, it just goes...
I was talking about writing all over your screen so that A, it scratches it, and B, you have ink on your screen.
Oh god, Cubones, no.
Hey, we got another viewer. Hey, who's a viewer? Please, are you signed in? No, you're not signed in. Hey, buddy, how you doing? We're still, if it's the same guy who keeps coming back, we're still trash as ever. So, I mean,
yeah.
Like,
so,
even
go ahead. Insult me.
Like, the filth hasn't changed.
Insult
me.
Garbage. Insult me. Are you kidding me?
What are you trying to practice?
Huh? I don't know what I'm trying to practice. I just, like, walked in here and was like, oh!
Just keep striking him. There you go. Just keep striking him. I think it says, see how many times you can hit me before you...
Oh my god, no.
It's usually just, go to 100.
Well,
you keep this up, you should be fine.
Fucking hell!
There you go. You need to use your reaction. Man,
yeah, I'm trying to. Like, I used my reaction, but I did an upward strike.
Ghost baby, spectral. Because,
like, you keep getting a reaction command, and you screw it up and don't actually execute it.
Yeah, because he does, like, the upward strike. I do execute it, it's just that he fucking does an upward strike and hits the shit out of me. Okay, that's not what I came here for, though.
Thanks, spectral buddy. You're the best.
Oh, and you screwed.
Yeah.
You messed up. That's okay. Do it again.
Take this. Well, why is this? How many of those do you have?
The guy left. My guy.
Spam bots.
Well, he didn't say anything.
Yeah, it's because I blocked links on my chat.
Okay. Ooh.
Do you have 10? Oh, you only have 2. Ha, sucker.
Hmm? Oh, yeah. I couldn't collect that many.
Get away!
You have to find them, I think, at the... Are they red
ones? You have to kill moblins to get the belts.
Oh.
Oh, he farted.
That's another really big thing about this game, is that all the collectibles that are triggered in so many different locations.
Oh, you know what's good in fucking the remake? It shows you the trajectory for the bombs.
Oh yeah, that's like It is in the words of Ego Factor.
So, Steven, I found a really dark room. It's full of skulls and cobwebs, and there's like a little candle area with like a skull in the middle of it.
Oh, and is there spikes in the center of the room?
Yes. The devil.
Okay, so that that is called a sacrifice room, where if you have the health, you can spend your health and deal damage to yourself with a chance to earn an item or earn something to help you. But it's still only a chance. There's no guarantee you're going to get anything. So
you died.
You died?
Yes. I God wanted that item.
You are just like Barry. He played Rebirth, and he's just like, oh, what is this? Oh, I died.
Ah! Oh, okay.
Thank you, Barry, for being our best friend.
You know what? Just watch Barry Kramer just write a comment on my video. I mean, I know it'll never happen, but you know.
Steven, this is adding more to me wanting to be like Barry.
It's like what Shia LaBeouf said. Don't let your dreams be dreams.
No, he said make your dreams come true, you idiot.
You know what? Hold on.
Oh, wait.
I'm going to Google this, alright? Hold on.
We ended up streaming like way longer than planned. It's like 2 in the morning.
Yeah, I know. Alright, Shia LaBeouf.
The last time we streamed was like 3 in the morning. I woke up at 6 this morning. And I died, thanks to Monstro.
I gotta look up the speech, alright?
Please don't play it. I'm sick and tired of hearing it. Like,
I'm gonna read it to you, alright?
Don't let your dreams... Thanks, Roberto. Don't let your dreams be memes. Best
okay.
Best game ever.
So, this is from Shia LaBeouf.
Okay.
Do it. Just do it. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just do it. Make your dreams come true. Just do it. Some people dream of success, while you're going to wake up and work hard at it. Nothing is impossible. You should get to the point where everyone else would quit, and you're not going to stop there. No, what are you waiting for? Do it! Just do it! Yes, you can. Just do it. If you're tired of starting over, stop giving up. He wasn't the only one there for me.
Shia LaBeouf.
Yeah, he was the only one for me.
I walk through the blue fire and flames.
He's walking his way downtown.
Again, Monstro, Jesus Christ.
Let me see how many people got my thing about whoring out to watch the show. Probably nobody.
Oh, hey, look, a subscriber.
Did you actually get a subscriber?
Yeah.
Hello.
I'm lying.
Subscribe.
Who subscribed to him?
You'll see. Just keep on watching the stream. You'll see.
It's now the live thing set over. Oh, you subscribe to yourself?
No.
Or you followed yourself. Good job. Follow your dreams, Nathan.
I got it.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh wow! What was the name of that? The name of that game? Toho, I think it was.
Toho.
Yeah, that's pretty much the fight with this monster. Pretty much. Same concept.
Okay, I seriously do need to start recording these. So I can just send them to you. They'll be in higher quality.
Yay. I did it. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, okay. That's nice. I got rotten meat. Oh, no. Isaac was pantsed.
Don't shit.
How sad. Oh god, okay, I just instantly walked into death. Okay.
Yep, sure. Alright, are you gonna find a point to ever stop this thing at, or are you just gonna, like,
I already told you when I'll stop.
When you get to the tower.
Yeah, when I make all the towers rise up.
That's, I don't know how long you can take for that, because you can take the shortest amount of time, or you could end up going who knows where.
Oh, wait, what the fuck?
Say?
What are you talking about?
I got a rosary bead.
Yeah,
oh, hey, Pry.
Oh, rosary bead means you have a higher chance to have spirit hearts drop.
Time to pray.
Oh. It's been a while, Pride. I gotta kill you again.
Yeah, spirit hearts are like ghost hearts.
Pride.
They count as health, but once you take all the damage for it, then it goes away. Hey, person's back. Who's here? Do we get to see your name? No? Okay. Sure. Hi, person. I don't know if you're the same dude or not. You probably are.
Yeah, spam bot. You know what?
Yeah.
I kind of want to ban it.
I don't know.
It's a bit annoying, honestly.
Oh, it's gone.
Yeah. I should set you as a mod.
Why, so I can ban
the
thing?
Oh my god.
Huh?
Alchemist Cookbook is OP.
I think I'll set you as a mod.
You mean the what is it called? You know, Roberto's a mod. Why is he not on this?
He has a phone.
Oh.
And I died.
So yeah.
Yeah.
Prepare to be moderator.
I was killed by Ugly.
Don't talk about your mom like that.
Ooh. It's funny because you're Hispanic.
Viewers, Leviticus.
I mean, I always say that.
Who the fuck is Leviticus?
That's Esteban.
Who's Esteban?
Me! Her dirt. That's... Oh my god.
How am I supposed to know?
I just made that part. Name, guys, so I still... Because, like... Yeah.
Wait, I got Ace of Spades.
Okay,
Yeah, that's a cool card. I like that card.
Okay. And I got Regenerative Health.
Okay, it doesn't say I'm moderator yet. It's
I don't know what to do. Hold on. I'm going to need to pop out something first.
Ah, okay. They do.
Excuse me.
Blah.
Give me that car. I got item multiplier.
Oh, okay. So what that does is, like, however many items, like your bombs and your keys and your stuff, when you use the item multiplier, it just doubles it.
Okay, I used it. I have zero.
If you have zero, it just gives you one.
I have zero.
You know what? Roberto is the only one stream, so.
This is why Isaac. Oh, guy, it's those things again. I shall finish you off. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, they blow up.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
You killed me last game. Fuck you, you're dead. Oh, that's why they look like that. Okay. And I got luck up. Yay.
I think I've got to play a game of League, and then after that, if he's still not done, I'm just going to leave.
Leave. League of Legends.
Yep. League of Lordrill.
Lordrill.
League of Ryan Seacrest.
Oh no. Not the Socrasty.
The Socrati. The Socrati people.
Onward to the boss.
Dingle!
Oh my god, I love his little toot at the beginning. And he goes, oh god, this isn't Pokemon, buddy. This isn't
choo,
Pokemon.
Choo, little boot, boot, oh, the toot, toot, doot, doot, boot, boot.
Oh, okay. He summons with the whistle, okay.
Okay, I refreshed my stream, so we'll see if I'm a moderator or not.
Moderator.
Booty, okay. The booty gladiator.
You just gotta do this the whole time, Dingle? Jesus, it's actually very effective, okay.
We got three mods, great. You,
okay.
It's you, Roberto, and me.
Mm-hmm.
shit!
And spam Dingle. Bots.
Dingle, why did you do this to me? Dingle, no.
Move your mouse.
What the fuck?
It hurt.
What the hell? What the hell? I got Steven, so I got something that set the description when it hurts so good, plus 5 bombs.
Oh, Pyromaniac. So basically, explosions heal you now.
Explosions, yeah.
Yep, anything explosive heals you now.
It said plus 5 bombs.
Yeah. So, you're gonna die? Okay, so use a bomb. You in a bad spot, use a bomb.
I died from the bomb.
Seriously?
You lied.
Isn't your face? Didn't your face look burnt?
Yes, and I died from bombs.
Then you should have healed from bombs. That's what Pyromaniac is supposed to heal you from bombs.
I got Joker.
Don't use Joker.
I used it and it killed me. I'm just kidding. I haven't used it yet.
Someone's a salty Sally.
Yeah, you know, got tea. Let's see. I got 5 points. I'm gonna buy that pill. Give me that pill, bitch.
Someone's a salty Sally. You're right there, Matt. You good.
I took a pill. Guess what they said?
What?
The pill told me, are you a wizard?
Oh, yeah. And your eyes go, like, split. Yeah. Yeah. Edmund McMullen loves memes. Oh, he's having a good time.
He's staring at my soul. Oh my god. Oh, apparently the pill wizard went away, sadly.
Yeah, it wears off after about a little bit. It's only superficial. It doesn't actually do anything.
Claritin clear.
Live your life.
Live.
Eat a donut. Eat a donut.
Yeah, so Steven, the RU wizard gave me the ability of split tears.
Yeah, which sucks, because you can't hit anything.
I like it. At least it helps me, like, avoid shit face to face.
I think
and
it sucks.
Evil plus range plus shot up.
What?
I got Bobby Pin.
Oh.
Damn it, Bobby.
I think you need to check yourself before you get Rizzity wrecked yourself.
Also, why when it shows a little rock? What does that mean? Like, whenever I go to the next stage or whatever, it shows a little rock on the picture.
What do you mean?
It's like a rock that's on the...
Like after...
What the fuck?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What the hell? Oh, okay. Thanks, Evil Heart, I guess.
Matt screams in horror. Oh, you got a Dark Heart?
Isaac's face now.
What did you take?
The cricket mask.
Oh, yeah.
She looks so derpy now. What? What? Oh.
Yeah, but
oh.
The cricket does intense damage. Like, the cricket is a massive damage amount, so... Who does? What?
You guys, I'm gonna send you a picture if I can. Oh, I can't take picture, fuck. Okay, Nate, I'll send it to Nate then. Cause I accidentally used the Joker, Steven.
Yeah. And what happened?
Me to this weird room, and so Nathan, check your messenger and just look at Isaac's face. Cause it's one of those things, like, it was at this moment Isaac knew he fucked up.
Send me the picture too, Matt. I want to see it.
The Book of Belial.
Oh, that's one of the most powerful items in the game. You use it and it turns your tears into blood and increases their power like crazy. Did you send me the picture too?
Oh shit, hold on, let me go back to the room. Give me a second. Oh wait, the room disappeared. Shit.
No, I mean, just send me the same picture you sent Nathan.
Okay. I need to get this key.
That's gonna get really annoying real fast. You don't have subscribers, you have followers, dummy. Dummy dumb face.
Oh my god! Oh, that's the bobby pin. Oh my god. Enemies cannot touch me.
Oh man, League is doing a stupid thing.
The hell? Oh. Ew! 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 Okay, there we go. Ew!
Ooh, gross.
That's what it was? Oh, God.
That's what it was.
Mom's toenail?
Oh, yeah. Mom's foot randomly drops from the sky and crushes enemies. But if there's no enemies to crush, then she'll stomp you.
Oh, shit.
So, be careful.
Kind of just sitting there.
Yeah, it works on bosses. Why is League not connecting?
Oh my god. Oh my god, Book of Belial. Book of Belial. Oh my god, Book of Belial. You just destroyed everything. So, Steven, I have the bobby pin, which increases my damage and range. And then I got a blood clot, which increases my damage and range as well, and now I got the Book of Belial. Am I OP now?
A little bit, you're getting there. Now all you need is Azazel and you're good.
Azazelian.
Oh. Yeah, that's Brimstone.
Oh god. I now just...
Why is League not wanting to connect? What the hell?
I now just saw what you warned me about.
What do you mean?
Split. Oh my god, it was scary as hell. I just saw a shadow and it's like, what the fuck is that? And it's Mom's foot. God almighty.
Jesus Christ, League, what is your problem?
Oh, no. No. Happy flies. Steven, they're happy flies.
Yep.
Oh, they're Bomba flies. Oh, God. Jesus Christ, I'm getting a heart attack because of Mom's quake. This scares the living fucking. What the fuck is. Oh, it's spider. Spider! Dead now. No, spider. Stay in your corner. Okay, the fire shoots tears at me. Okay.
What is League's problem? Why won't you open?
Okay. Oh. Come here, Mag.
It's okay.
Oh, what? What? Steven, I have a fly chasing me.
Yeah, is it following you or is it hurting you?
It's following me.
Well, then it's a friendly fly, then. It's an ally. It's an orbital. It's basically a shield. You can use the fly's shield or as damage. I don't know.
Oh god, no. No, the spiders that killed me before, and they're dead. Yay.
I might have to hang up Skype, guys. Because freaking my thing doesn't want to work. League. I want to play League. Now I don't have to. No, I'm getting tired of sitting around waiting on this to be over. So I think I'm going to go.
No, I need. What does the go ahead do?
The goat head, it just increases your evil, and anything that tries to hit your top of your head gets damaged. Okay, bye, guys. Night. It's freaking 2:30 in the morning, Nathan. Get over it. You think I care?
Probably. Oh, Mega Fatty.
Okay, thanks, bye.